All right, guys, this is Matt Taylor and Logan Ackermann again, and we're going to go ahead and do our second song. This song's kind of going to give you a little feel for like who we are and where we come from and kind of how we're headed or where we want to head, more or less. And we thank God for everybody who supported us so far, and we really hope you like this one. Pack my clothes and my guitar, the pieces of my broken heart, and loaded it all in that Trans Am. Rolling down I-65, looking for a better life, not knowing if I have a standing chance. But anywhere is better than where I've been. It's been a whole lot of trouble, a whole lot of struggle, just trying to figure out where the hell I stand. I've done a whole lot of drinking, a whole lot of thinking, that I just want you to be proud of who I am. Lord, I love my home, but I just can't stay. But Nashville ain't that far away. A lot of people in my hometown can try to peg you to the ground. She just can't wear your feelings on your sleeves. There ain't much fun for miles around, so we light us a fire and just hang out. Somehow those old flames just never burn out. Girl, I think you know just what I'm talking about. It's been a whole lot of trouble, damn. But with every mile you fade a little more away, Nashville ain't that far away. We're getting on all over the place, but I still think about you and that Kentucky home. So no matter where on this earth I roam, I'm gonna pour out my heart in every town and every bar. Let me hear you loud if you're a country fan. Up your Dixie cups, go on and stand up. Little small towns all over this land, I want to feel a shake every time I hit that stage. And Nashville ain't that far away. Never were that far.